Since people aren't driving as much right now, Allstate and American Family are sending some money back to their customers. Allstate is refunding about 15% of premiums for April and May, and American Family is refunding about $50 per car. The companies are also expanding coverage for customers who are using their personal cars to deliver food and medications during the pandemic.